kalalaban dito nga sa ating AFC Challenge Cup 2010 qualifier sa Maldives. We have with us Coach Aris Caslib. Coach Aris, mabuhay, magandang hapon.
Magandang hapon, Sam.
At kasama din natin ang isa sa mga pinaka-hanap-hanap ng ating mga texters dito sa ating programa, James Young Husband. James, welcome to the program. Mabuhay.
Mabuhay.
Mabuhay. See, napaka-nice. And also, isa daw sa mga pinaka-heartthrob daw ng team na to. Naintindihan kaya niya yun. Si Chris Greatwich. Chris, mabuhay?
Mabuhay. Magandang hapon.
Magandang hapon. He's a bit shy daw today, sabi niya kanina. And also with us, Rob Gear. Hi, Rob.
Hello. Mabuhay.
Mabuhay. Mukhang mga artistahin itong mga ito, di ba? Coach Aris, ito ba ang mga players mo? Lalaro talaga o magpapagwapuhan tayo?
No, these are players who are based outside the country and we will be playing in Maldives for competition.
And how excited po is the team to join such a big competition? What about you, Chris? How excited are you?
Yeah, we're very excited. We've been involved for quite a long time now, since 2005, but going to the Maldives will certainly be an interesting experience.
Rob, this is going to be your first time to wear the national colours, right?
Yeah, very proud, very honoured to be, you know, asked to join the team. I'm just really looking forward to the experience and hoping I can, you know, add a little bit to the side.
And what are you going to contribute?
Well, I'm quite experienced back home in England, so I like to think that I could bring a little bit of experience and perhaps help some of the younger lads as well. And you know, we'll just see what we can do.
And James, this is not your first time to
play
for the country.
No, I've had a few tournaments, so I'm a little bit experienced.
Ano namang experience ba ang dadalin mo this time? What experience are you bringing in for the team? Especially you have younger people in the crowd.
Well, as we got Rob here, who's new to the team, but he's fairly experienced at a high level in England, so he'll bring experience. But I've played with some of the best players in the world from Chelsea Football Club, so I've learned a lot off them, and then I'll pass on what they've taught me towards the new players in the team.
And I'm sure yung mga viewers natin tatanungin, yung kapatid mo ba, is he joining the team, si Phil?
Unfortunately, my brother won't be joining the team this tournament. He's got other commitments, so that's a bit unfortunate. We'll miss him, but we'll try our best.
Artista na kasi yung kapatid mo. Ikaw, wala ka bang balak mag-artista?
Sorry. So
you have plans of joining showbiz?
Not at the moment. I'm taking a break just to focus on my football.
Okay. Yeah. So, Coach Aris, ito pong ating kupunan. Can you tell us kung gaano po karami yung Phil Foreign, gaano po karami yung locals?
Yeah, meron tayong 8. Filipino foreign players who are based outside the country. Tapos majority are domestic players.
At kamusta naman ito ating mga domestic players sa harapan? I'm sure equal playing time naman ito. Sino-sino po ba sila? If you could just give their names. Ito pong nasa harapan natin. Yeah. Apogi din. Noypi.
Yeah, we have Edward Sacapano from the Philippine
Edward.
Army.
Kawai Edward. There you go. Hi, Edward. Sino pa po?
Then we have Tonton Abiera. He plays for San Beda.
Hi, Tonton.
Then we have Jerome Orculio. He also plays for San Beda.
Hi, Jerome.
Then we have A. Fabruada. He plays for San Beda also.
Wow, puro tiga San Beda, no?
Roxy Dorlas. He played for the senior national team last year in Cambodia. Then we have Jason De Jong. He just arrived also with the other players. He's based in Netherlands. Then we have Coach Lloyd Lim. He's one of our coaches.
Gaano po kayo ka-optimistic with this team? Gaano ba siya kalakas?
I think we're strengthened right now. We miss some players, but I think we were able to identify some good players who can augment the team right now. And I'm looking forward for a very good result in the competition ahead.
Pero Coach, you're a returning coach. Kung mga nagbabalik action ka rin, what are you going to bring to this team? Ano po ba yung inaasahan nyo from them at inaasahan din nila na ibibigay nyo sa kanila?
First of all, almost all of the players, they knew my style, how I handle players and how we prepare against opponents. So probably from there we can work on. And I think I'm fortunate to work with a lot of good players right now who really wanted to raise the level of Philippine football.
Guys, how are you preparing for such a big tournament in Maldives? Rob, let's start with you.
Well, I only arrived with a couple of the other players today, so probably about 3 or 4 hours ago.
4 hours pala siya dito.
But you know, we've got a good level of fitness because we're full time back in England as well. But I understand that the team's been together for a number of weeks mm-hmm. now, and the coach has been working very hard with them. So you know, come the tournament in the Maldives, we'll be ready.
Mm-hmm. Chris, what about you? How are you preparing?
I've been preparing pretty hard. I arrived here on Thursday, and we're training every day, trying to get some matches against some local teams as well. So yeah, Coach Arias works us pretty hard, mm-hmm. but now hopefully we'll be all set for the tournament in the Maldives.
Okay, James, what about you?
Me personally, I've got back to the UK in last October, mm-hmm. so every day from then I've just been training every day with a team close to me, and then playing games regularly each twice a week. So I'm pretty, I'm being honest, I'm probably the fittest I've been in a long while.
Mm-hmm. Pero Coach Aris, hindi po ba magiging problema yon? Like iba sa kanila kararating lang ngayon. But how will the team gel? Tapos sa paano po tayo lalaro kung medyo na naninibago pa yung iba with their players? Sorry.
A lot of them, they have been together for a long time since the 2004 up to 2008. Mm-hmm. Then I think so. For the new players, I think they can adapt very well because of the level of competition they have played already.
Mm-hmm. Okay, thank you very much, Coach Aris. Ito po ay first batch pa lamang na ating football team, ha? Pag tingnan nyo na yung mga kagwapuhan ng yan, sino ang mga single pa? Taas ang kamay. Raise your hand. Okay, si James, si Chris. Reluctantly. At yung mga boys sa harap, parang ayaw magtaas. Okay, sino yan? Si... Who's that again? Si Jason. Okay, thank you guys. Si Snow nagtataas ng kamay, single daw siya. Anyway, first half pa lamang yan ating kwentuhan para sa ating sports chat. Si Partners, no, mamaya makakakwentuhan yung mga kasing guwapo daw niya, mga football players sa pagbabalik ng NBN Sports.